An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here? Interesting. This could help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. An ancient rail cart? Huh. I wonder if it can still move. What does this switch do? Looks like this switch controls the tracks. There. Kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there? A key module. Perfect. This data might help. There we go. This needs a code. Maybe something around here can help. I'm in. Okay, where to now? Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. Made it. Another one of these relics. Guess I'll hold on to it for now. Might find a use for it later.